Nice. Times mash into Irden? Hell yeah. That's how we Geralt around here. Oh, I did 3B. Almost. Dude, I don't have meter. What are you doing? What? Oh, oh! What hit me? Get out of here. What's up, Nitty? How you doing? Punishment time. Is the strat to just mash a bunch then Irden if you see the move? Yes. That is the strat. Your turn is free. That's what you gotta remember about Geralt. I was not mashing that time. How did I get A plus B from doing back turn 2A? Oh, I tried to block low. Damn. All I wanted was some meter. Almost. What? How'd that lethal hit? Yeah, that's what I wanted. With GI. Ahri into Woe? Hell yeah. Damn. Damn it, I hate when that shit wall splats. Better not be trying to do things around here. Dude, I did A. Damn it. All right. Oh my god, I love that. Come on, please. Oh, I'm gonna lose because of that. Come on. Is it in? Yeah, it's in. Finally. Dude. Wow, that sucks. I couldn't do anything in the reverse ledge except block. GG. Yeah, indeed. Very good game. DualShock 4s are great. I just wish that mini USBs weren't so frail. Like, they're designed to break after a few months, and it sucks. The controller itself is good. Punishment time. Oh no, stage glitch? Oh, there we go.
Battle one, fight! Be going! Worthless! Too slow. Be gone!
Finally, let me break it. That sucks. Come on, man. Why'd you do that? I save the meter. Good shit. Mashing after 66A is not stupid, but there's counterplay to it. Nope. Get out of here.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Geralt, fight. Sure.
Punishment time.
I should punish that. Oh my god. Ah, I tried to wake up Perry. Damn, it ain't my meter too, that sucks. Nice. Went for the A because I thought he was gonna sidestep. Mashing! I'm mashing! And nothing comes out. At least I got damage. What? Oh, hello? Nice. Too slow. Oh, my god, I blocked it. Damn it. I was playing on PS4 last night. Now I can't do just frames. I tried to run in and I didn't get that. I'm. At this point, why bother even saying it? Can't see those frames on PC right now. Nice chest guard. Damn, I let go of it. Or rather, I pressed the button. He's a bathroom. Retold.
Geralt, show me what you got.
I'll end this in no time.
But I want to play video games. Oh no. Give me that Oki. Oh dude, I did K, but like, we take those, you know? I love the reverse legend put system. Isn't that the best? When you lose a reversal edge, but you don't, because the buffer system is awful. Sucks. It's really hard to deal with whiff something and to press a button online. Really hard. I can't hit confirm it online. I am so good. Minus 12. Press a button, baby. Mashing. I am mashing my throw breaks, dude. There's no room for fear in my soul. Like, I was at next level the other day, right? And I played Incendiate in tournament. And he was trying to CS me. He was trying to spam it. And I broke literally every single one. And I can't do it online.
Welcome to the stage of history.
Very triggering.
Show me what you got.
I'll end this in no time.
Warriors, battle one, fight.
I meant to do B plus K. Every time I get CS'd, it just feels awful because I am mashing. I am mashing my throw breaks and it is not working. Am I dead? Nice. Yeah. Nice. Can I get it? Nope. That sucks. Oh, I sidestepped. Hello? I stuck. I should do 4-4 BB when I drop the just frame.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Geralt, wanna fight?
Sure.
Punishment time.
The win.
Battle one. Fight!
That sucks. Huh. It's counter hit fishing with that. I like that. Damn, I was almost the best. Sucks.
There's no room for fear.
There was another 66A hold I didn't punish. Are you sure? I feel like you're wrong about that.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Geralt, show me what you got.
I'll end this in no time.
Am I even paying attention to the game? I am. Are you? Oh boy, I love this stage. Against Ivy.
Battle one. Fight.
It's great. You need to start clipping them? Maybe. That one I didn't break. Interesting choice. Get out of here. Damn. Dude, that was... I blocked both hits there. Ow.
I'll tame you.
Let me watch that again.
The battle is over. Show respect for the fallen.
Actually, you're right. But I don't think I had the range to punish it anyways.
Welcome to the stage of history.
You ever want to fight? Sure.
Punishment time.
Definitely could have 3B'd. How many frames do you have to punish 66A hold? If you block it, the dead zone, I mean. Might even get 66 people's K? I doubt it. I've tried that. Damn, I'm the best. We online, baby. Damn. Oh! Okay. I love Soul Calibur. I did try to do 3PB. Legacy with Siegfried.
The cacophony of battle cuts through the deathly silence in an invitation to madness.
That's random. I think it was a bug because they fixed it. Oh, I love this game. I love when Soul Calibur 6 gives me free stuff. Oh! Ah! Help! I'm being comboed. Damn, that was spaghetti. I'll take that. I lost the meter, but I'll take that.
Show me your power.
Ah, shouldn't have backstep. You know what I should have done? Should have parried.
Fight.
I know how to do 63 plus K after level 3 GI. Could have punished that way harder. Feels bad. Finally, teched one. Should 1AA that. At least I got meter. Reach. Not really sure what my counterplay is to back step 4A. Out of Serpent's Embrace. Mix up? Yeah, mix up. Oof. Shouldn't have jumped. I don't even know how I got that. I tried to 3B. Good shit. Oh, not good shit, because no whiff punish. Oh, wow. Okay, that was pretty cool. The reason you like Geralt is you're just playing SE5 when you play him? I see. Can you imagine how a retarded 6-6 PB would be in SE5? With movement being minus 20? And if it still costed half a bar? Did I say half a bar? I meant quarter. Show me your power. Oh, I'm dead. I'm actually fucked. I'm actually fucked. Oh my god. That sucks. I really wish that my controller would not be disconnecting. Imagine a plus 8 2A with 6B, hell yeah. How so? Movement, so 6BB is I-18, right? And it has a ton of range to catch backs up. In this game, movement takes 14 frames, but on SC5 it took 20. Until you could block, I mean. So basically that move would catch backstep like really well. Because in this game, a lot of the time you have a... Like even if you're at disadvantage, a lot of the time you have time to backstep and then block 6B anyways. But in SC5, there'd be significantly less opportunities for that. Was not mashing that time. I can assure you I will be reporting every time on whether or not I broke that. Damn, I'm good. Oh, I did not think that would hit, so I was not prepared. That throws a whole CE. It's more if she gets the just frame. Show me your power.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Geralt, mate.
Sure.
Punishment time.
CS is already more than this whole CE without the just frame. Yep. Her CE does 80, right? CS does 85 without the just frame. Just frame CS is 94, because they buffed it. They buffed the damage on CS for some reason. By 4 damage. The input is hard as fuck? It's really not. You can legit just, like, spin that shit, and CS will come out. I also really don't like that logic. Like, it's in the game, someone is gonna be able to do it. Wasn't mashing on that one. Yeah, yeah. Too ambitious. Oh, I thought I sidestepped. Gotcha. I was mashing. Oh, and now I'm dead. Cool. Oh, wait, I'm not. Guess right? Yeah. We're gonna finagle this. Oh wow, that traded. That sucks. Damn, he would have been out too. What is raw 2a plus b on block? 2a plus b hold, I mean.
Welcome to the stage of history retold. Geralt.
Minus six, gotcha.
I'll end this in no time.
Good patience. Huh. I guess I just have to run up. But then it's like I take literally every other option. Probably 2a plus b would work. I really don't like that. Whiff something into CS. That feels very online-y to me. Sucks so much. Ugh. Dude, I really hate that he mashes on whiff. That feels really scrubby and online. Like, I really don't feel like that's something that would be working offline. He blocks low, like a lot. Fuck. Dude, okay. That was good. I'm alive though. Wait, no, maybe not because his health is low. Nope. Yeah, it's really hard to deal with that, like, whiff something into press a button online. But also CS.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Geralt, show me what you got.
I'll end this in no time.
Okay.
Yes.
There you go, Fuko. You happy? Come on, man, ready up. There you go.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Geralt, wanna fight?
Sure.
Punishment time.
He doesn't do 2-2-A, it's a whiff punish. Wonder why. We got future dancing, baby. Damn. Beta strats. Not quite out, especially not if I don't get the just frame. Huh, don't have time to step that. What the fuck? Oh yeah. Oh shit, I didn't mean to. Do it again. Oh, I did it again. Didn't really work out.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
You don't want to fight?
Sure. Punishment time.
Play a nightmare that just spams Versal Edge but beat him in every single one. Damn. Good shit. Nightmare's Reversal Edge is so good. Na 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 na. Oh no! No way I am in. Get out of here. Huh, you can't 2A under that one. Unlike the other one. Calling the police if I get another ring out? You should. These ring outs are not legal.
Welcome to the stage of history
retold.
Geralt, wanna fight?
Sure. Punishment time.
What the hell? What is this degenerate Ivy costume?
A history of conflict repeats itself at this old sea keep.
Oh. 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 No repent? Not in this matchup. Do not like Ivy versus Siegfried. I'm grabbing. Oh. I grabbed. Didn't work out. Who has the worst reversal edge? Geralt's options seem pretty weak. They're fine. Geralt's options are fine. I guess I'd have to think about it. Get out of here. He's out. Maybe? Not quite. Check this out. Got him. Must have had a death wish.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Yeah, who is in this game? Who doesn't have good reversal edge? I feel like Zossalmel's B being good, being locked behind the time stop, kind of sucks. But then again, it's like, he always has a curse. And, like, the actual hit of his reversal edge is so good. A single slash can cut even. I don't know, I feel like no one really has a bad reversal edge game. Who the hell are you? Aswell. Oh, I'm an idiot. No, Aswell. Aswell has the worst reversal edge game. Easily. It is not good. I should have backed him B plus K'd. Almost. I'm an idiot. That's not a good guard break. Why'd that scale so much? That usually doesn't scale. That one isn't bad because of the scaling, it's bad because you don't get the good shit. Honestly, for me, it's not even PSN being trash. It's that I have to pay for it, and motherfucking PC is just easier for me. Like, I play all my other games on PC. I do other things on my PC, so it's like, I'm just, you know, I'm there a lot. I'm at my desk a lot. It's easier. Give me that guard gauge. Ooh, give me that life bar. Soul charge? Hell yeah, let's go. Damn, Geralt is so sick. Here I come.
Welcome to the stage of history
retold. I gotta say, I definitely prefer like the SE5 announcer line where he said, "Welcome back to the stage of history." Thought that was cooler. Oh. Nice. Ooh, I'm splat, aren't I? No. Huh. More you know. Can I get it? Oh, not quite. Got greedy. Like I was saying earlier, he ducks in a lot of the same spots. Gotta act on that. Like here. Oh, no, I was wrong. Oh, you're so lucky. You don't even know. Ah. Like, after Empty Quen, he ducks almost every time. Gotta act on that. Playing victory.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Girl, wanna fight?
Sure.
Punishment time.
Na, 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 na. Damn, best song. Da, 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 da. Ooh, unlucky. Oh, actually, pretty lucky because I dropped the combo. Can I get a regi? I can. I think I could have done the better combo there. Sometimes if you have the right angle at the wall, or rather the wrong angle, the B plus K combo will drop. But I think it would have been fine. Show me your power. That's the wrong combo. Is that for me? Thank you. Oh my god, you see how much damage that wall splat did? Geralt is broken. Ah! Won't work. See? Ducks every time. Ah, nice. Damn it, couldn't hold it long enough. Oh shit. Damn. I thought that 3A would kill him. Under what condition does it do more? I'm actually not sure. I think it's probably relative. If I had to guess, I'd say it's relative to the damage of the move that you wall splat with.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Geralt, wanna fight?
Sure.
Sure.
Punishment time.
Riku, huh? Mm-hmm. I don't know, I feel like Ivy isn't the character to dress up as Riku. Like Natsu in SC5, that was the character to dress up as Riku. For a variety of reasons.
Battle one.
Block again. Or do that. I would crossplay Shao Kahn perfectly. True. Can I get it? No, I can't get it. I'm not gonna try. I did the wrong thing. I'm supposed to do that. What do you mean, ugh, Natsu? Dude, Natsu was so much cooler than Taki. It's not even that, like, Natsu is that cool, right? It's just that Taki is, like, the worst character ever. I don't even mean, like, gameplay-wise. She's pretty bad gameplay-wise, too, though. Taki is just, like, the most boring character ever, dude.
Battle 3. Fight.
time Taki is on the screen, I cringe. That was brave of me. Ah! Don't kill me! Thank you. Oh no. I did 6B, not 3B. Escapes me. Counter-Strike. Yeah, Taki is the lamest character ever. How long have we been live? 2.5 hours? Probably
welcome to the stage do a few more. History retold.
Girl, wanna fight? Sure.
Punishment time.
Turned. I was mashing that time, but I'm just gonna say I'm gonna give the game the benefit of the doubt. Say I didn't break it because I was back turned. Unlucky. I did 4A there, so I think I couldn't attack that. Cool. Are you kidding me? Dude, I did fucking 6K hold. Oh my god, dude. Why? Oh, I'm gonna lose this now, and I am so tilted. I am so tilted. Fuck you. Dude, I don't even, like, Get out of here. Justice.
The battle is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely.
This is Sparta. Alright, I think I'll make this one my last.
The stage of history retold.
You're on a fight. Sure.
Punishment time.
What do you mean? Geralt's the fucking best.
Battle one. Fight.
Ow. For me, sinner. Oh no. I'm the best. Oh. Okay, I'm not gonna leave on that. That would be really toxic.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
You're on a fight.
Sure. Punishment time.
I'm going to jail? Oh. Unlucky.
Warriors' spirits are forged below the never.
Battle one.
Ooh, out of the ring? Not quite. Watching videos of you, I feel like the way you control neutral with Geralt is OD. Yeah, Geralt's, controlling neutral is the name of the game with Geralt. I'm the best. GG's, Twixie.